It's a nice day, I've got the afternoon off. Decided to have a barbecue and my mum's burnt the burgers. So I am making carbonara, which is my favourite meal because it's the only thing I know how to cook. I'm going to show you all how to make it. Firstly, you put pasta in the pot. And hopefully I'm doing it right still. Eggs, parmesan cheese. Just like leave that. We'll need to cut the bacon now. So I'll just like rip up bits. Adds a bit of flavour. Quite enjoy cooking. I don't really like cleaning up though. Don't try this at home, kids. And it's stuck to the pot. Now put like a bit of garlic salt in. Well, it's all stuck to the pan. Oh dear. You smell that flavour. Parsley. It's got leaves really, isn't it? Yeah. Like that. Okay, bacon's ready. Get rid of the egg white. Ooh. Everyone used to laugh at me in the kitchen, so I'm trying to prove that I can cook.
Have you ever seen that before?
Oh, it's all over the floor. I'd love to be a TV chef. Don't think I'd be very good though. I just like food, just like eating.
Spin it round. Basically stick parmesan in. Now this is carbonara without cream. Apparently that's how the proper Italian people cook. Bit of salt. That's what seems to come on TV doing.
And the best way to see if food is ready
is to taste it.
Ugh. It's not ready. Italian restaurant is one in Surbiton. It's called the Italian Taste. They do recognise me on the phone.
Not because I make music, because I'm obsessed with their food.
There's a yolk all over the floor.
Brick card. Now that's now cold, so
put it back in the pot,
put this in.
Then you just kind of like mix it around. That, everybody, is how to make carbonara Nina Nesbitt style. Delicious, as always. It's actually nice.